Ideas flying, notes scribbling, workflows shifting, problems getting solved in real time. Engineers, service technicians, and product managers, all working side by side at the second annual Bentley Tech Summit in Berlin.
Would you recommend this summit to your colleagues back home?
For sure. It's all about building connections and meeting new people.
It's almost like lightning in a bottle because you have this hive mind, you know?
Yeah, I totally can say one Bentley. Yeah, one Bentley with colleagues and trip users, one Bentley.
It's why everyone is here, to teach, to learn, and to align, so that solving problems becomes something they do together, not apart.
This workshop holds hundreds of years of collective knowledge, and it's in places like these, here at the Bentley Tech Summit, where the walls and silos come crashing down.
This year's Tech Summit is all about creating value for users.
We want to be partners, we want to be collaborators, we want to be strategic parts of the growth of our user base. And the way to do that for us was to learn how to position the right solutions and really address the challenges that our users are experiencing.
Hill worked with industry leaders like Brad Johnson to design the curriculum.
Well, I saw the vision right away that it was an excellent opportunity to, in a very intentional way, upskill, level up our ability to communicate our value in a meaningful, relatable way to our user community. And so anytime that we can help relate what Bentley does to solve these global challenges, and in my case for electric utilities, I'm always a yes.
The goal of the summit is to understand and solve users' pain points.
And so I ask, as you're going through your day, think about what is the value we can deliver with these products. And if we can all do that together, delivering products that target that value, we will be unstoppable.
Value for users like Ross Brown.
And it was really exciting to see where Bentley as a company are going with the software.
We want the boundaries to disappear between the desktop and the cloud, between the humans and AI, and to be able to bring all of the insights that we can bring about infrastructure in the hands of the engineers to allow them to do their best work.
Oh, I thought Julian's talk yesterday morning, wasn't it? It was inspirational. I just like where it's going. And I'm glad I'm on the journey.
Tomasz Kellner, Bentley Systems, Berlin.